By the way, the recession we're in, which has caused us to suffer a huge swelling in the deficit, started in December of 2007 on the Bush watch. Wall Street fell apart in September of 2008. The TARP program was initiated in response to that. That too happened during the Bush watch. We're in the backwash of many fiscal policies and economic policies which happened on that watch, and we're now suffering the consequences of them. And I yield 3 minutes to the gentleman from Vermont, Mr. Wells.